State police are looking for the man they say led them on not one, but two high-speed chases. Police say they pulled over the driver of this black Nissan 300ZX on January 22nd in Tremont, Schuylkill County. That's when the driver took off at high speeds down Interstate 81. Troopers called off the chase for safety reasons. And then about 2 hours later, the same car was spotted on Route 61 in North Mannheim Township. Again, they tried to pull over the vehicle, which was being driven erratically through several communities. The pursuit was again discontinued because of safety concerns. If you have any information about this driver, you are urged to call state police right away.